Somebody else who's had enough is this retired California RN asking the question we all need answered.
Why do the protected need to be protected from the unprotected by forcing the unprotected to use the protection that didn't protect the protected in the first place?
Let's play that once again.
Why do the protected need to be protected from the unprotected by forcing the unprotected to use the protection that didn't protect the protected in the first place?
Now that's a mic drop right there, boy.